everyone. I'm gonna do some ground realistic battles at 10.7. Pain, but I need to upgrade the T80U, so I must suffer in order to progress. Alrighty, let's get into it. So let's see what's on. Kills. Okay. Okie dokie. Cargo port. Fun map. For the most part. At least it's day and not night, and I also don't have thermals. Which is actually what I'm currently researching.
Thank you.
you'll absolutely, you know, no pity for God.
Attention to the map!
I didn't lose my damn mind. Something red. Oh, it's this thing. Yeah, the thing that my other friend got. Okay. So it's two dish goods. Hopefully I got another battle trophy. Maybe. Possible. I don't know. Certainly hope I do. That's... Let's do you. I'm gonna take a big risk. Risk it for the biscuit. Polska. Fields of Poland. 1 point. Hmm. I've noticed there's been a lot of these lately. Like 1 point matches. guy's gonna run out of flares. What's he doing? Probably gonna get drone strike. See, all our tanks are kind of just sitting there with their thumbs up their asses. I mean, I'm an AA, so I'm kind of, I'm supposed to stay.
entry to the designated grid zone! More pressure on the enemy. They're winning.
One thing I don't get about Russia. Why is Dusk the only vehicle? Or the only ground vehicle that has an intra traverse? After that fiasco, I am most likely just gonna end it here. But yeah. It's been fun. I am gonna keep playing though. Stop.